Hello, my name is Philip Whiteman. I am a senior network architect for Lake Tech Communications here in North Olmsted, Ohio. Several of our customers are looking for the ability to check the state of a remote computer for posture policy when they're connected remotely with an existing Cisco ASA and AnyConnect remote access deployment. Aruba Networks offers a solution called OnGuard, which is a module of the ClearPass product. This solution is widely used with local LAN and wireless access, and is also well-suited to VPN. Here I'll demonstrate how an OnGuard agent can quarantine a remote computer that is out of posture compliance. When a user connects or is already connected and goes out of compliance, the OnGuard agent will identify this and notify ClearPass. ClearPass will, in turn, send or call firewall rules on the Cisco ASA to restrict access to the client. The restricted access could completely block the user or allow them to a set of restricted destinations, such as a remediation server. The OnGuard product can monitor for many system variables, some of which are shown here. Some popular ones are the state of the Windows firewall, as well as antivirus compliance. For this demonstration, I have selected to monitor changes to a registry key, as well as disable the ability to use USB-connected mass storage devices, shown here. Optionally, we can choose to automatically remediate the issue, such as turn a firewall back on, correct the registry key, or remove access to the USB storage. I'm already connected to the VPN, and my OnGuard is showing a healthy status. For our first example, I'm going to go ahead and connect the USB key, which we'll see pops up here as Kingston. The OnGuard agent, within 30 seconds, will notice this change, report up the ClearPass the change in posture, and take the appropriate action. In this case, the action will be to disable the USB device. So it's detected the change here. It's communicating with ClearPass. And ClearPass has instructed the client to disable the use of the device. As you can see, it's no longer showing here. For the next example, we'll change a registry key that's being monitored. In this scenario, we'll quarantine the client by kicking it off the network. When the client reconnects, since it's in a quarantined state, ClearPass will send a restrictive firewall rule as well as a redirect URL to instruct the user how to remediate the computer. So here, we're monitoring a corporate server as well as a server on the internet. Again, we're already in a healthy status, and our VPN is already connected. So this is the registry key that we've configured for monitoring. I'm going to modify it. Within 30 seconds, the OnGuard agent is going to identify this change, communicate it to ClearPass. ClearPass will send instructions to terminate the client on the ASA. Which has been done here. It's been put in a quarantine state and the connection's been terminated. Upon reconnection, the OnGuard agent will check back in with ClearPass. Let me log in here. ClearPass will identify the quarantine state, send down a restrictive ACL to the ASA, and redirect the client to remediation URL. In this example, I just sent it to a page notifying that it's a jailbroken device. This could be any page with any set of instructions. So I'm now going to put the client back in compliance. Within 30 seconds, the OnGuard agent will detect this change, report this to ClearPass. ClearPass will note that it is in compliance, mark it in the healthy status, It'll send a new ACL down to the SA or call an already existing ACL to allow it access back to the corporate resources. So we can see here it's checking in now. It's being put back into a healthy state. ACL has been sent to the ASA. And you can now see we have access again to corporate resources. So as stated earlier, OnGuard and ClearPass can perform the same functionality over a wired or wireless network using the same mechanisms as calling an ACL, sending an ACL. We can change VLANs. We can restrict access to pretty much anything that you can define within an ACL or an extended ACL, as well as redirect the user to a remediation URL or any URL of your choosing. Thank you for watching.